I think, you know, great art can really move people, and you know, that's what you want, is for it to make people feel. And that's why I think that what is so powerful about the stage adaptation of Asking for It is that I think it demands that we feel those emotions, and it also demands that we bear witness to the story, you know, that we're not allowed to look away and pretend that it's not happening. It's incredibly powerful.